everybody. My name's Linda Barrett-Mercer, and I'd like to tell you about a show that's coming up very, very soon. From November the 7th to November the 10th, the Betchworth Operatic and Dramatic Society are delighted to be presenting the rarely performed and the very first collaboration between Gilbert and Sullivan called Thespis, also known as The Gods Grown Old. It's a delightful operetta based loosely on the myth of the first ever actor and poet Thespis. And it's a comic yarn in which he and his large company of comedy actors change places with the Greek gods on Olympus.
Hello, I'm Colin Bowersfield. I'm playing Apollo in Thespis. Apollo is the god of sun. I got the part because I've got twinkly eyes and it comes out in my nature that he's a lovely, sunny person. Come and see the show, you'll see what I mean. Okay, bye.
Hi, I'm Matt. I'm playing Mars, the god of war. He's basically a grumpy old man, so I don't even have to act. Come and see Thespis, it's a great yarn.
Hi, I'm Jane and I'm playing Mercury in Thespis. Mercury is a young god who is treated like a slave by all of the others. The only thing is he's a boy, so that's going to be interesting. But do come along and watch. Thank you.
Hello, I'm one member of BODS, Jane. I hope you can come along to watch our next show, which is Thespis. It's absolutely brilliant. Lots of fun, lots of laughs. I play a drunk type cast, of course. And there's a bar, if nothing else. Just come along, there's a bar. It's cheap, it's a great night out.